This young lady is, I can say she's probably spiritually, she's my granddaughter. So this is a special occasion to see her getting married off. But she's a beautiful bride. I've had some young man here to tie her up to. It's good to know the Lord, hang into the church, and live for God. The Bible tells us that Adam, when he was created, the Lord took one rib from Adam. Not two or three, but one. He intended that marriage to last until death do him part. Live for God. He's our master. He's head of the church.
Anna and Manny, You are now to bring together the best parts of your individuality, uniting spirit, talent, and experience to create something so much better than either one of you could do alone. Inasmuch as Anna and Manny have consented together in wedlock and have witnessed the same before this company today, and they pledge their vows to each other by the authority that is vested in me in the state of Oklahoma, I now pronounce you man and wife. Manny, you may now, you can do it this time, kiss your bride.